Indian surveillance drone.
The chase through the corn was always going to be tricky for us, because when you talk about a car driving through corn, I mean, these corn stalks aren't 3 or 4 feet. I mean, they're 7, 8, 9, even 10 feet in places. So we knew from an early point that visibility was going to be a problem. So then when Craig Hoskins came on board, and he was the helicopter pilot, we did some very early tests with him, and we found that the best place to call all of this action was from the helicopter. So we would literally pick a route. We would tell the stunt guy in the car, who would be on open radio with Craig in the helicopter. We'd call action, and Craig would literally tell him left, 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 right, 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 stop. And that was how we did it.
The whole drone, it was basically a giant model airplane. A professional RC pilot did all the piloting on set. It was challenging to find an area where he could take off, then get into a real helicopter, transport him to the set while he was flying it, then he would get out, continue flying it, interact with the vehicles, get back into the helicopter and go to where he could land it, and then try to cycle it and do it again.
And doing that stuff practical, it's a lot of work, but it's pretty exhilarating to do those things.
It felt like the right lens, too.
Yeah.
Nice work, thank you very much.
All right, Murph, give me a second.
Uh-huh.
Third. Find the gear, dumbass.
Grind it.
Shot it!
What'd you do, Murph?
She didn't do nothing. Blew the tires off.
Murphy's Law.
Shut up!
Grab the spare, Tom.
That is the spare.
Get the patch kit.
How much does it patch out here?
You gotta figure it out. I'm not always gonna be here to help you. What's going on, Murph?
Why did you and Mom name me after something that's bad?
Well, we didn't.
Murphy's Law.
Murphy's Law doesn't mean that something bad will happen. What it means is that whatever can happen will happen, and that sounded just fine with us.
Whoa! Get in. Get in, let's go. What about the flat tire?
Solar cells can power an entire farm. Take the wheel, Tom.
Go, go, go.
Keep that aim right at me. Faster, Tom. I'm losing it. Right at it.
You told me to keep driving.
Well, I guess that answers the old if I asked you to drive off a cliff scenario.
We lost it.
No, we didn't.
He's been up there.
Delhi Mission Control went down, same as ours, 10 years ago.
another 10 years. Why'd he come down so low?
I don't know. Maybe the sun cooked its brain or it was looking for something.
What?
A large flat blade. Maybe some kind of signal? I don't know.
What are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna give it something socially responsible to do. Like drive a combine.
Can't we just let it go? It wasn't hurting anybody.
This thing needs to learn how to adapt, Murph. Like the rest of us.